feet and 3/4. We'll have the remainder of the official results in a few minutes. Women's 400 meter hurdle.